Hi, Ryan Murphy with Marks in Time Photography. Thank you so much for giving my team the opportunity to help in marketing your real estate listings. In this tutorial, we will assume that you have already downloaded and installed Firefox. If Firefox is not installed on your computer, please install that first. If you do not wish to use Firefox, we will automatically assume you know how to do each step in the browser you choose, but will not offer support for it. Let's start with how to download your pictures and videos. On the first email we send you to let you know your photos are ready to download, we will send a Word doc file with a special web link in it. This is your unique link to all the listings we shoot for you. Do not lose this link. Take a moment and save this doc file on your desktop or bookmark it in the browser. If you use Outlook, you can do that by simply dragging the Word doc out of the email directly to your desktop. Now, there are two ways to get to your photos. You can simply open the doc file and click the link while holding Control each time, or you can bookmark the link in Firefox. To bookmark your link, first open Firefox. If you do not have your bookmarks toolbar and menu bar enabled, right-click the top bar and check Bookmarks Toolbar and Menu Bar. Once you have enabled the toolbar, right-click and select New Bookmark. Then you can name it whatever you like, but I would recommend something along the lines of real estate photos or anything you'll recognize. Then copy the link that is in the Word doc that we emailed to you in the location entry and select Add. You now have an easy-to-use bookmark right in Firefox. This helps avoid a lot of headache and delay when you are trying to get a listing live as soon as possible but forgot where your first email was or just plain forgot how to do it. Now you will be taken to a website that has a folder in it for each year. Once you double-click the year you want, you will see a folder for each address. Double-click the address you want to download. You will see two folders for each set of pictures, as well as the video files and a doc file containing any photo tour or YouTube video links. Instead of downloading these separately, you can click Download Folder in the top left corner. This will download all the contents for that address and put them in a zip file in your download folder, assuming your Windows user default location is the download folder. If your content does not download here, there is an easy way to find it. In the menu bar, select Tools and then select Downloads. Here you will see a list of all of your downloads. To go to the location on the hard drive where your download is located, simply click the little folder icon that is on the right. This will open the file location of where the file was downloaded. You will also notice that there is a little zipper icon on the folder. This means that the files are zipped. Zipped files allow your computer to download all the files at once versus downloading everything separately. You simply right-click the folder and hit Extract All. Uncheck the Show Extracted Files when complete, then select Extract. Now you will see two folders, one zipped and one not. Go ahead and delete the zipped one as we won't need it anymore. Now you can open the listing folder and all of your content will be there for you. You are now ready to upload your photos to the WVMLS.